Okay, I gotta push that towards me.
The way through was ruined, muffled by the fog. Ember was sure they heard a rumble. Could that have been a tremendous snow?
Slide? Yep.
Ember didn't mind getting muddy. The slide was such fun.
Paths there.
Sleeping piggy. Pig. Trotters in the air. They looked happy.
I'm not even gonna. What's this? I guess you
the
want this, right?
Was giving off a sickly sweet smell.
Yep, thought so.
The plant looked like it could take a hand off. And it was in Ember's way. The plant, and it was in Ember's way.
But I just fed you, though. Nothing? Okay. Maybe I have to feed to the pig. Let's try that.
Ember chuckled. The dangerous plant was no match for a hungry piggy.
Okay. Yeah. Sure. The wallow. Can't go that way. Okay.
A hideous odor filled the air. And suddenly, the reason was obvious.
A big fat piggy. I got a TV.
He inhaled a giant snort of air. Wait, what's that delicious smell? Ember shuffled nervously. Other embers fed me treats, but then stopped. You feed me now.
I have a TV.
It was junk. Maybe the pig would eat some junk.
I just picked it up. Big.
Yeah. Surprising. A little sparky, but tingly in belly. But what I want is something more fruity.
Hammy wants that fruit. I figured as much.
The pig would eat anything. Ember just needed to find more.
Wait, no, I can go over here with it. Yeah. Journal.
Ember found a secret note from the wanderer. Something beckons. This place is not home. I trace the map in my head, recite the older myths. I have to move on.
There's that little red guy. There you go, dude.
And with each thing it ate, the light grew even brighter. Fruity, fresh, but tastes a lot like mud. But what I want is something with more crunch.
Okay.
Perhaps if Ember could satisfy the pig, they might be more helpful.
It's definitely possible. But maybe that might be. Okay, well, there's nothing else over there. I couldn't do anything. So.
The skull was disgusting. Perhaps the pig would like it.
Seriously? I guess we'll try it. Fuck, what I got to lose? Oh, Mr. Piggy. I've got a skull.
This was the last thing Ember could find to offer. Crunchy, embery, not much meat, a bit too bony. But what I want is, the pig's stomach made an almighty sound.
Uh-oh.
Ember chuckled with relief at the large creature they had been so afraid of.
It's gone. I think he's over here somewhere now. Over here. Oh, another piggy. Just snoring. Okay. Another journal entry.
Ember found a lost message.
Cool. What did it say?
The smell of hot broth and hearty stew wafts across the swamp. By the cook's pot, I meet another. They are on their own path, but we promise to meet again.
Okay, now the two sides are connected. Now that's connected. Excuse me. Ooh, found a puzzle. High expectations.
The stranger had come so very far.
Okay, that's not gonna work. Nope.
Hmm.
I think I know. Hang on. If I go here. I don't move on that, thank you. Oh, wait a minute, if I do... Oh, I see. I feel stupid. And then I put you... there. Come on. Roll you up here. There we go. Oh, shit. Okay, and then I'm assuming that would be... Yeah, I know that goes down. Nope. That's not gonna work. Because I need to get... So that has to stay on there. Okay. Because it needs a fuller block. Standing here. And that raises you. Can I move these maybe? No. Trying to think here. Hmm. Thank you for watching. And as always, don't be a dumbass.
That's my job. Thanks, name. Stupid Doofus. Logging off.